Well, that's a jackup. Ah, Sector Alpha, over under.
2, 1,
he's been a thorn in my fucking side, so I'm gonna take his ass out if I see him again. There he is. I'm gonna get a chunky bitch. I know this is your racetrack, but still. Long distance of murder. Great track. Gotcha, bitch. Ah, finally.
Dang.
Too bad. You lost your machine.
Thankfully, unlike the original F-Zero, you just try again. There's no life system. There's certain fuckers I always have to try to take out, and Mr. EAD is one of them. I called him as a team the spinny bitch because he always spins. I mean, his machine is called the Crazy Bear for a reason.
You got pulse power.
There he goes. What's up, Rex? It's actually a race. Oh, that isn't Falcon, Douglas J. Looks like that frame drop was an isolated incident. Good. Ah, Mute City 2. This is the proverbial Men from the Boys track. Beat me to the punch.
got post power!
Yeah, it's really good for an N64 game. I'm right out in front. Hell yeah.
That's
what I like hearing. I mean, sure, it doesn't hold up now, but that's what F-Zero GX is for. Because it takes this formula and then gives it graphics. And graphics that still look pretty good by today's standards. I just love that car bumps are just actually like bumps instead of fucking ping pong balls. Or pin balls, I guess. Pulled ahead at the last second. Incredibly lag-inducing. I don't know. I didn't get the, I guess I didn't kick their ass too badly enough. No, wait, it comes afterwards. Feel them frames. Runs perfectly fine on Moopin, but Project 64 has and always will be jank as fuck.